Once upon a time, there was a lonely kind of a guy who'd resigned himself to the fact that love was blind.